How to fix the Facebook feed if it is not updated. Hello everyone, my name is Smile, and in this video I'm gonna show you how you can solve this very problem of yours. So if it's happening in your Facebook that new feeds are not being visible on your Facebook, then how you can solve this very problem is, first of all, make sure that your Facebook is installed and updated to the latest version, because this might also be the problem. So you just need to go on the Google Play Store or App Store, search for the Facebook on the top search bar, and then you will see an interface like this. Just open the Facebook and see if there is any update option available. If not, then you can simply open your Facebook. Now, while I open my Facebook, you can see there is the feeds on my Facebook, but I cannot change the but the feeds are same. When I just go back and again scroll down, it will be the same feed for me. Then how you can update your feeds again is, you can just scroll and swipe up, and then you can see new feeds are being updated again and again just when I scroll it till the very down, and it's loading again. So yes, that's pretty simple how you can do it. Hope you like the video. If you like the video, then please do hit the thumbs up and subscribe button, and also comment in the comment section below. Thank you for watching.